Hi, we're here at Lexus's exclusive VIP dinner at the Saguaro Hotel in Palm Springs. Tonight, many artists will be coming from all over to try out Chef Jose Garcia's special tasting menu. We'll check them in to see who they're excited to see tonight, as well as the rest of the weekend. Join us as we get a glimpse of this exquisite event brought to you by Lexus. We're standing here with Brodinski, who just got finished with his set at Coachella. So tell us, how did it go?
It goes really well. It was a really good mood, really good party. Even if the rain was there, like, I saw that people were really excited about it, and so really happy to be there.
We're standing here with A-Trak, and you just finished up your set outside the Saguaro Hotel. So tell us about how it went.
It was fun. It's a very rare thing today. It's raining. So I don't think anybody expected that in Palm Springs, but it was still cool. People still came out, they're dancing in the rain. It's sort of it's almost like a ritual. This year, I mean, I'm excited to see The Weeknd. I'm excited to see Flying Lotus and Gaslamp Killer. Those are good friends of mine anyways. Swedish House Mafia, Snoop and Dre, Justice, a bunch of other stuff too. I think it'll be really good.
So we have Wolfgang joining us right now, and you just played your first set at Coachella, so tell us how it went.
It went very well. It was great. We played at like 1. The tent was packed, wasn't it? Really like good. The crowd were really fun, singing along, dancing. It was great, yeah.
And you told me earlier you have a lot coming up for 2012, so tell us about your tour with Coldplay.
Yeah, we're coming back to America, happily, in June and July. We're going to play supporting Coldplay for a third of their leg of their American tour. So it's all down in like Texas and Washington. So that's going to be amazing, like playing arenas and just hopefully spreading the Wolfgang words down there.
Awesome. So tell us about the Black Cards, since people are probably used to Fall Out Boy.
Yeah, it's been like a year-long project. It's kind of strange because it's like you're a new band, but you're doing it in public in front of a lot of people. So people are trying to take in what you are. I think at this point it's kind of a DJ production idea, and we just been having fun.
Well, it's our first time going to Coachella and our first time playing all in one, so we're very, very excited. What I love about these festivals is kind of drifting through all the tents and past all the stages and catching something new and exciting that you didn't know it even existed. But I was just outside checking out that new sporty automobile you have. Oh man, that thing looks pretty impressive.
Yeah. Can you envision yourself driving a new Lexus?
Absolutely, yeah. Yeah, who couldn't? I mean, Lexus, it's a pretty smooth ride. Yeah, I'm okay with riding in a Lexus any day of the week. Yeah, absolutely.
We're standing here with Mischa Barton, and Mischa, tell us who you're most excited to see at Coachella.
For me this year, it's Jarvis Cocker and Pulp. That's all that really matters to me tonight.
Have you been to Coachella before?
I have. I would say this is about my third time. I really used to do it when I was younger. It was something that like I did when I was like 19 and I would get really excited about. But I think it's going to be fun. I'm glad it rained, to be honest. I think it kind of calms things down.
And
yeah, I like the rain, so I'm excited.
Are you excited for this event sponsored by Lexus?
Yeah, this should be really fun.
So describe your sound for us.
Fitz in the Tantrums, people often like to say we're like a mix of soul, indie, and pop. It's sort of a little bit of Motown, a little bit of new wave, a little hip-hop and indie rock sort of put into a blender and put it on a frappe, and out come us.
So are you excited for this event at the Saguaro Hotel today?
I am. I'm looking for my Lexus. I know it's somewhere. They parked it for me out and back.
Did you see the new GS outside?
I did, as we're pulling up, but I'm going to go. I got to go, like, sit in it.
Yeah. Can you imagine yourself driving one of those?
Hold on. Yes.
Well, thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you.
So we caught up with all the artists. Thank you so much to Lexus for putting on this amazing event. I'm gonna head into Tinto to catch up with everyone and get some food. Until next time, I'm Kathy Kelly.